What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. So, we punch our way through these guys as soon as I turn around and go the right way. So yeah, new day. New day, new attempt. It was getting pretty late, so I just went to bed last night. Let's see though, what do we want to rock with here? I'm gonna pull this out. Honestly, I think I can probably just use this and... yeah, this is gonna work just fine. Damn, I'm still taking some serious damage from these guys. Anybody else? Oh, yes there are. Anyone else? No? We're good? Jeez. I don't know if we're actually good. I have a feeling like as soon as I start progressing in that direction, shit's gonna pop up. Stuck on something. I do need to get like an execute though. Yep. God, it's these rockets, man. Oh my god. I'm trying to stun and I keep killing. Accidental murder.
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you.
What's that? Last cannon. Stalker bolter. I wonder if I need this for an upcoming encounter. I can come back and swap again.
Thank you.
don't have the health for this.
Show them the fury.
Anybody else? I got one. Yeah, that thing's pretty busted. I know that's ammo or grenades. I could use nades. They're right above me? Yeah.
Greenskins incoming.
Oh crap. I'm getting that stun, I'm getting that execute. Why is retreating? Bro, what? I think there's an invisible barrier protecting that guy.
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You're exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against the Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the Orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Can Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calcis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was heading. The Imperial Guard rallied on it.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
None of these rooms have anything. That's where we're heading. I'm gonna need that gun. I don't think I can even get up to them. Oh, that's like an invisible wall. Soldier, give me the turret. Bro, if I die because the game won't let me up there, that would be some major suckage. We're just gonna wait. Get my shield back. And I guess we'll try this.
Inquisitor Drogon's alive. I can't believe
God.
He survived that.
Can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord.
Gib.
But it's all orc-held territory.
I want that cannon, that turret. Thunder Hammer. Rarest space marine melee weapons. Each blow discharges a powerful blast from the hammer's dedicated power field. Ranged weapons are limited to pistol and bolter while wielding the Thunder Hammer. Huh.
Now to knock over some orc nests.
This thing must do some serious damage if I can only use two weapons while I have it.
You will be protected from inclement weather.
Guess you could say it's hammer time.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Goodbye. You picked the wrong spot to teleport into. I'll be honest, I just want to play the whole rest of the game with the jump pack. Jump pack makes everything better. I feel like I'm going backwards, but the thingy pointed me this way. It's been a while since we've seen anything. I gotta save, so this has to be the right way.
Indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
That way, maybe? Up until now, it's been fairly linear, but this part has been a little... I don't want to say like there's more freedom in your approach. It's just not as it's not as clear. Or, oh no, it is that way. It's opened up.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Combo. Get up on that thing. Man, that's fun. You know, the heaviness of this movement, it kind of reminds me of the tank guy that you could play in Anthem. You know, for all the flack that game caught. Oh no. I love the gameplay of Anthem so much, man. That game was so much fun, and it just, one of the saddest flops in my opinion. Anyway, since we got through the super fun jetpack section, let's wrap things up here. We'll continue blasting our way through in the next episode though, so I'll catch you all then.